Hello friends, so here we have the Media Notebook 13-inch My18-11. So this is a Windows laptop with 4 GB of RAM, a Full HD 1080p IPS screen, and a slot for SSD M2. So yeah, should be very portable, light laptop, and let's do the unboxing. So we have here the seal for opening, and we will need the scissors to open this. Let's just try to remove this one, and of course use the scissors to break the seal. It will be a bit harder to break this seal. Okay, this is one, and there is a second one here. Okay, that's what we got in the box. So have a brief details about what's inside. Okay, here we have the laptop, of course, in a plastic bag for protection. This is the gray color. It looks pretty nice and it feels okay. The weight is not too much. And here we have the slot for the SSD, the M.2. And here on the side we have the HDMI. This is a mini HDMI port. This is the power jack, and this is an USB 3.0. And on the right side we have another USB 3.0, headphone jack, and a micro SD card slot. Yeah, let's see how the... Oh, okay, so yeah, it has a keyboard protection, and yeah, this is the keyboard. It feels okay to type. The travel distance is not that deep. It's shallow, let's say, but the feedback for typing, it's pretty good. We also have a big trackpad here. It's a clickable trackpad. It seems to have two buttons, one on the right and one on the left side. Let's try also to power the laptop. Maybe it has some charge. Yeah, and you can see the logo has started there. And we'll put this to the side until it starts to see what we got else in the box. So we have only the charger here. So it is a small charger with... okay, maybe you can see this. So it has 12 volts, 2 amps. So 24 watt charger with a DC barrel plug connector here. Okay, and we have the warranty here. And another, this is the user manual. And here we have the installment for the SSD. So yeah, that's about it in the box. And let's see how the laptop works. Maybe you can see this better. Adjust the camera. Okay, let's see. Now it's started and we'll bring up Cortana to set up the...
Yeah. And I'm here to help.
Okay, Cortana. And now we can set up the laptop because this is brand new and it's a fresh install. This is what you need to first to do to set up the Microsoft account. And okay, it will take some minutes, 5 minutes maybe or less. Yeah, what is really nice about this one It has this is a fanless design, so there is no noise coming out of the laptop, and this is a good this is a good thing because it will be silent when you need it to be. So usually I choose no for the settings. Yeah, overall the laptop has a nice weight to it. It's not that it's not that heavy, and the profile looks pretty slim. So on the front it's very slim, like sorry, it is like 3 millimeters, and up to the back where the USB is, this is around 7 or 8 millimeters. So the design is overall slim. It looks like a, let's say, an ultrabook, even though I will not recommend this as a premium ultrabook because of the slower CPU inside. But besides that, it has a pretty nice case. It sounds a little bit empty, but yeah. Let's see how the setup goes. You cannot open this with one hand. Oh, yeah, you can, but it will wobble a bit. Okay, let's see if. Yeah, it's a bit stuck right now. Okay, so to access the SSD slot here, we need a Phillips screwdriver. And there are two screws here. We need to remove them. And look at the port. It should be a standard 18 millimeters SSD port. Maybe you need something to remove the cover here. Yeah, it doesn't work. Yeah, it doesn't work.